Have you ever wondered what secrets lie within the dense foliage of the Amazon rainforest? Picture a world teeming with life, a place where every inch is overflowing with biodiversity. The Amazon rainforest is a titan among ecosystems, a haven for countless known and yet to be discovered species. Every leaf, every tree, every drop of water may hold a secret that could be a new species or a key to understanding our planet better. Today, we venture into the heart of the Amazon to meet one of its most fascinating residents. Meet the capybara, the largest rodent in the world, calling the Amazon its home. This fascinating creature is a wonder of evolution, having adapted perfectly to the lush, humid environment of the Amazon rainforest. Capybaras are semi-aquatic mammals, spending a significant amount of their time lounging in the water to keep cool in the Amazon's tropical heat. They are excellent swimmers and can stay submerged for up to 5 minutes, using water as a refuge from predators like jaguars and anacondas. Their diet mainly consists of grasses and aquatic plants, though they are known to be flexible eaters. They can consume up to 8 pounds of vegetation each day, acting as natural lawnmowers in the Amazon's vast grasslands. This feeding habit contributes significantly to the overall health and balance of the ecosystem. An intriguing aspect of capybara life is their social behavior. These rodents are incredibly sociable, living in groups that can range from 10 to as many as 100 members. They communicate through a complex array of sounds, including purrs, barks, whistles, and squeals. This social structure and communication system are vital for their survival in the wild, helping them navigate their often challenging environment. Capybaras also play a unique role in the ecosystem of the Amazon rainforest. Beyond their contribution to vegetation control, they are a critical food source for many of the Amazon's predators. Their presence helps to maintain the delicate balance of the food chain, ensuring that predator populations are kept in check. But the capybara's influence extends beyond the Amazon. They have a significant spiritual and cultural impact on the indigenous communities that share their habitat. Often depicted in local folklore and mythology, capybaras are respected and admired for their calm demeanor and communal living. So, the next time you think of the Amazon, remember the capybara. These large rodents, with their laid-back lifestyles and critical roles in the ecosystem, are truly a symbol of this incredible rainforest. Living in large groups, these sociable creatures play a vital role in the Amazon's delicate ecosystem. Life in the Amazon isn't all peaceful for the capybara. This lovable creature, the largest rodent on Earth, faces numerous threats that jeopardize their survival. One of the most significant threats is habitat destruction. As the Amazon rainforest is cleared for agriculture, logging, and human settlement, the capybara's home is being steadily eroded. Without their natural habitat, these animals struggle to find food, shelter, and evade predators. Hunting poses another serious threat. Capybaras are often hunted for their meat and hide, pushing their numbers dwindling. The loss of capybaras has a ripple effect on the ecosystem. As herbivores, they play a crucial role in seed dispersal, helping to maintain biodiversity. Their absence can upset the delicate balance of the Amazon's ecosystem. Urbanization is yet another challenge. As cities expand into the capybara's habitat, encounters between humans and these animals become more frequent. This close contact can lead to conflict, as capybaras can be perceived as pests, leading to further hunting and extermination efforts. Climate change is also a lurking threat. Rising temperatures and changing weather patterns could alter the capybara's habitat in unpredictable ways, making it harder for them to survive. In essence, the threats faced by the capybara are not isolated issues. They are symptomatic of broader environmental challenges that affect the entire Amazon rainforest and its myriad of life. The survival of the capybara is intrinsically linked to the health and preservation of the Amazon rainforest. The story of the capybara is a testament to the intricate web of life in the Amazon. We've journeyed through this lush, vibrant world, revealing the life of the capybara, a creature that, like all living things, is deeply woven into the tapestry of this unique environment. The threats to its habitat, like deforestation and climate change, are not just threats to the capybara. They are threats to the entire Amazon ecosystem, and ultimately, to us all. We are all part of this world, interconnected in ways we often overlook. Conservation is more than just protecting one species or one patch of forest. It's about safeguarding the delicate balance of life, the intricate dance of biodiversity that sustains our planet. It's about realizing that every action we take, every decision we make, has ripple effects throughout the natural world. Remember, every creature, no matter how small or large, plays an essential role in the beautiful symphony of life that is the Amazon rainforest.